And let's now head to Marikina, where a polling center is conducting the final testing and sealing of vote counting machines. Vivian Guglia has that story. Vivian, go ahead.
Hi, Rain. Vote counting machines, or VCMs, in Marikina City underwent final testing and sealing this morning to assure voters and candidates of the machine's integrity. Marikina District 2 Acting Election Officer, or District 1 Acting Election Officer, Brian Bukow says, based on the initial reports received, most VCMs performed accurately in counting votes from the test ballots. These include the VCMs in San Roque Elementary School in Marikina City, as reflected on the voter verifiable paper audit trail. In one precinct, 10 test ballots were fed. Under votes were counted accurately. Over votes, on the other hand, were invalidated or not counted by the machine for the specific position where it was made. Other scenarios were tested, including putting unnecessary marks, dirt, or a slight tear on a portion of the test ballot. One even tried to use a regular pen in shading the oval. Still, the machine accepted the said ballots and votes were read accurately. But when a watcher tried to put a mark on the QR code of the ballot, it was rejected by the VCM. A member of the polling center's electoral board, Jane Fariñas, reminds voters to be careful not to mark or put any smudge on the QR code of their ballots. After the FTS, the VCMs were re-zeroed so that votes counted during the FTS are deleted. The machines were sealed and stored in a room guarded by uniformed personnel. Bukow says of the district's 162 vote-counting machines, two have so far reported defective and will soon be replaced. Rain, back to you.
Thank you so much for that report, Vivian Guglia from Marikina.